Every audition wants to be an improv. Every audition wants to be a spontaneous, naturally occurring event, an improv. This is the skill, the art of the audition, the skill and art of acting, is how do you memorize something or read something off a board, words that are supposed to be said, that need to be said, but yet it's actually spontaneous. This is the whole magic of acting. And God help us, so many actors end up doing the exact opposite at the audition. We pre-plan, we pre-package, we go over again and again and again how we think the line wants to be said or how a coach is telling us it should be said. So it sounds like something spontaneous, something interesting, something, oh, so many colors. Let me show 15 colors in 3 sentences. It's all a lie when we're approaching the audition like that. It may be a beautiful lie, but it's still a lie. Let me give an example. Let's say I'm auditioning for the character of John, and John is a witness. Well, the cops think he's a witness to some crime in a film, and John's lines are just this. Hey man, I didn't see anything. I don't know anything. I wasn't even there. I swear to God, I'm telling the truth. The truth. I mispronounced the truth, so I said it again. That's not the actual line, it's just the one. You get what I mean, right? Okay, so let's say that is the script, and the only thing the actor has been given is that John is a good man, and he really didn't see anything, and he's frustrated that the cops keep coming back to him, asking him questions. So, we can take that little script, and we can work on it, and we can shape it, and we can practice it, and we can try to get it right, and come up with interesting pre-planned ways to do it. Hey man, I didn't see anything. I don't know anything. I wasn't even there. I swear to God, I'm telling the truth. Something like that, right? That's not what we're after. What we're after is improv. So we can memorize those lines or have the lines written somewhere, but we can, you know, aim in to memorize them for the audition. And then we want to do one specific thing, one really specific thing to the reader, actually do it. And let's say the one specific thing I'm going to do to my reader over here, right, is to get them to give me a break. And I can make it very specific. I can get them to give me a break in the same way I might, like, let's say my friend Andy, who's a little nuts. I love him, but he's a little crazy sometimes. I love him, but let's say he wants me to fly to Montana to give a speech at the opening of his Gnostic church thing. I don't even understand it, but he wants me to go give this speech, and I'm so busy, I can't do it. I can't fly out to do it. He keeps calling me. He keeps bugging me about it, and finally, I have to let him, like, you gotta give me a break, man. This isn't gonna happen. Give me a break. I can, in my mind, imagine, I can really see Andy and imagine myself doing that. And then what I'm gonna do is do the improv out loud, but to my reader, as if my reader's Andy, and then just go into that script and let it rip. I know, and I love you like a brother. I really do, but here's the thing. The answer is no, and you gotta back off. You gotta give me a break here, okay? You know what I'm going through. There's a lot going on in my life right now. Hey man, I didn't see anything. I don't know anything. I wasn't even there. I swear to God, I'm telling the truth. Hey man, I didn't see anything. I don't know anything. I wasn't even there. I swear to God, I am telling the truth. Hey, man, I wasn't even there. I didn't see anything. I don't know anything. I swear to God, I'm telling the truth. And that's a fun thing to do too, is to loop it. When you're doing your self-tape, you can loop it. You can just do it, bop, 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 3 times in a row, and have your reader pick the one they think is the most honest, the most dazzling. But it wants to be an improv. It takes practice to do all this. It's skills, it's muscles, it's like boxing. You gotta work the skills to make it be an improv, to find the specific action, to learn how to do that, to play, to really play off what you actually see in this human being over here. Yeah, that takes lots of practice, but this is what it wants to be. The audition wants to be an improv every damn time, and it can be. It can be, okay? Thank you.